What do you think is taking so long?
Well, the evaluation board has to discuss your case with Dr. Rogers before they can see you in person.
Well, how many do you think there are?
It's three psychiatrists, all appointed by the state, one of which is the attending physician. Their job is to determine whether you present a danger to yourself or anyone else, which you definitely do not.
Too bad you're not on the panel.
There's nothing to this, Brenda. All you have to do is explain to them why you behaved the way you did and assure them that it won't happen again.
Right. I was under tremendous emotional and physical stress, and I knew that I needed sleep, and I decided to foolishly live up to my obligations, and the pressure built until I exploded. And I'm never going to do anything like that again. How's that?
Thank you, Ms. Barrett. You are free to go.
What if I forget?
And just say what's in your heart. Okay?
Okay. What if the board votes against me?
Let's just concentrate on the positive for now.
But I'm just saying, if the board did vote against me, I mean, they can't hold me, right? I mean, they can't force me to stay here again and keep me like a prisoner again, right?
So, for a start, you can't be committed without the consent of a family member, which means Julia. And even though I've left messages, I'm sure she's on a business trip somewhere in the Orient. What you have to concentrate on now is convincing them that you're well.
We're ready to see you now.
Please, Miss Barrett, have a seat. Our agenda this morning is really quite straightforward. Members of our panel will ask you a few simple questions, and all you have to do is answer. That doesn't sound too difficult, does it? Tell me, Miss Barrett, are you aware of why you're seeing us today?
Yes, you're deciding whether I'm stable enough to be released.
And how would you define stable?
In control, calm, healthy.
Now, in a word, could you describe the last few months of your life?
They've been difficult.
Why is that?
Well, some bad things have happened to me.
Are you able to elaborate?
A man that I thought that I loved asked me to marry him, and on the day of our wedding, he didn't show up.
That must have been very disappointing.
Disappointing. Yeah, it was disappointing.
Could you relate for us exactly what happened at your photo shoot for Jax Cosmetics?
I was under emotional and professional stress, and I knew that I needed rest, and I foolishly decided to live up to my obligations, and the pressure kept on building, and I guess I just freaked out. I would never do anything like that again now.
How can you be so sure?
Well, because I know that there's a cost.
Do you feel like you're in control of your life, Miss Barrett? Or are events more likely to happen to you?
Well, I guess that depends.
On what?
The day of the week.
What about today? Right now?
Well, you are asking the questions.
Would you like to ask us a question? Go Go ahead, Miss Barrett. Your turn.
Well, what's going to happen to me?
What would you like to happen?
I'd like to go home today.
Tell me, Miss Barrett, do you often feel people are staring at you? Thank you, Miss Barrett. You've been most cooperative.
Can I go home?
It'll take us a few moments to announce our finding. In the meantime, the attendant will escort you to your room.
Taken.
All I can say is she's in isolation.
On whose authority?
Mine. She was out of control. We couldn't take a chance that she'd hurt herself.
Look, the whole thing was a misunderstanding. I saw the entire thing and your staff overreacted.
That's your opinion.
Let me make something absolutely crystal clear. If you value your career, I suggest you take me to Brenda immediately.
And if you care for Brenda as much as you say, you'll realize we're doing what's best for her.
Who do you think you are? God?
Could you at least tell us how she's feeling?
Your sister is having a progressive mental breakdown. She's declining in stages, and it's possible that she could get worse. For now, the best thing for her is to be in a place where she can't hurt herself.
That is absolute nonsense.
Look, they're trying to do what's best for her. Maybe we should just...
I know what's best for her, and it's not this. So let's start again, shall we, Dr. Rogers? Where has Brenda been taken?